Of course. That's what I'm
The eyewitnesses' reports confirming that a boy fitting his description was seen at the property yesterday. There's every reason to believe he's still there.
Scandal, tonight at 7:30, only on E!